Well, this how it showed up. It says it has an Alpine power pack on there, and it's
slide on playing the game with my pinky ring.
A little bit of music here.
Bitches in the icy chain. While you claim that you're rich, that's
I stay drunker than a pirate. Call me Blackbeard.
It's doing little something.
Yeah.
That's pretty much about.
We got London on the track. Swerving. How you look so perfect when you're worst is. Double C it pushes you deserve it.
We got an Alpine that'll cure all this. But I'm going to see if I can incorporate some other stuff into this that he already owns. Live and direct at Money's Car Stereo. Man, I guess orange is the new black. They're trying to show me something over here. Subliminal messages, orange and black, orange and black. I got some pretty nice artwork going on over here. Yeah, that's a pretty good look there. Thunderheader, Yeah, this one right here has what they call an Alpine power pack, he told me that's on there. And that's basically a small amplifier they put behind your radio for Alpine. And I was playing 2.9s and 4.6.5s. Sounded pretty decent, but he said, you know, he couldn't hear it on the freeway. Most of that is becoming because his windshield is too low. When you got your windshield very low, it lets all the air get to you, straight to your face. So, that's a bad move. Money's Car Stereo, just letting you see what I see. Gotta go. Like me on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. We over here going like we always do. Got this one out the way. Customer of mine who I did a little while ago. He came by today. He said he was out in the area, you know, enjoy some of this beautiful weather while the 49ers try and pull out this victory. I got a question for you. We were just having a discussion before I got a hold of the camera. And I asked you, you know, how does the response people when you around out round about or come around your friends, what they got to say about what you done did over here, man?
Yeah, Rob, it's loud and clear, man. They loving it, man. They hearing me from blocks away.
Cause you know you the preview on my YouTube page when you sitting on my bike in the back.
Yeah.
So when they poke it open, they gonna see you. You like, oh man.
No, it's clean, man. And you know, there's this one song I listen to a lot.
Uh huh.
Where you can hear everything, right?
Uh huh. So
let me let you hear it.
Okay, let me hear something.
You know what song it is. You'll know when you hear it.
Okay.
Right? I'm gonna take you back. Tell me what you think. Let your listeners hear this. Let me find you first.
Okay.
Come on.
Pause for a second while you find the song, you guys. Hold on a second. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Everything, right?
Uh-huh. Come up in your area, they know you coming.
Man, they know I'm coming from.
He said yonder. Here we go.
Hey, you did this cat right around the corner from me, man.
Uh huh.
And yeah, he said, man, was that Rob? I'm like, yeah, Rob.
They be knowing. They hear it. They know what's going on.
Yeah, man. Represent Rob, man.
Okay. All right, for sure.
Fortress brother.
Live and direct, Money's Car Stereo. I'm just letting y'all see what I see, man.
That's right.
We making happy people smile all day long.
All day.
That's right, we talking about. We out.
Just my cool, put a tat on that pussy. SS Usha, Usha. There's no other. Now, girl, yeah, you got that juicy.
Yo. Have a seat. You ain't gonna be out here. You one riding, so have a seat on it. Then you can see what's going on.
Yo.
I go by the name, I'm for real, from the Neptunes, and I just wanna let y'all know, the world is about to feel, something that they never, felt before.
Do you feel it a little bit now? They got a little more volume on it.
Here we go, the backyard, the yard. I sell it with one whip. It's off the hard. I'm the neighborhood pusher. Call me subwoofer, cause I pump bass like that, Jack. On or off the track. I'm heavy, cuz ball to your fathers. You can duck to the Fetty Gov. Sorry, my love, but I'm seeing through these eyes. Benz convoys with the wagon on the side. Only big boys keep deuces on the ride. Gucci Chuck Taylor with the dragon on the side. Man, I make a buck while I scram. I'm trying to show y'all who the fuck I am.
Can you hear it clear now? Damned
if I'm hurting. Legend in two games.
Turn down for a second. Pause for a second. Give me some new music.
Okay.
Yeah, show me something new, you know. Something you played before with the old system versus how it sound now. Awesome. What size t-shirt you wear, my man?
Large.
Okay.
This is what I was coming to hear.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming to get my bike.
Can't you see?
He thought I had to play it out.
But who's it by? I delivered, but who's it by though?
It's two.
Okay. Oh yeah, you can hear all that from there.
Sound real crisp, real clear.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, I need that on my list. Higher voice sound of the instrument is there. Yeah. See, we got that top over it right there, so we're gonna back it up, you know, and put it out in the environment, as we say over here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, your key fob battery is garbage.
You keep draining them.
Yeah, you gotta bring it back over here to the back half of the bike for the bike to start up.
Yeah.
And then put it back up there. Something I noticed.
I was thinking, do I need to replace that key fob or something to be draining so quick?
Oh, so how often before you replaced the battery last time?
I've never replaced a battery.
Oh, put the battery in the key fob. It's a battery in that thing.
It is?
Yeah. That's what
I mean, not the key fob, but I mean the bike be draining so fast.
Oh, the battery goes down.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah, I got to keep it on the tenner.
Oh, shit. Well, it's been sitting over here for a whole week. We ain't tendered this bike not one time. It came right on. Yeah,
well, maybe it wasn't my stator or rectifier gun, because I did just replace that, though.
Oh, well, those things will have a factor of keeping you. We on pause right now up here.
Due to the size, you need a goon on your side. But now you got a scoop full of ice. Ugly nigga with a beautiful life. A lot of juice and a Sprite. Excuse me. I don't do it usually, but I know what you need. I need a nigga like me. You ain't never had a nigga pull up on you and do what I do. You will never come across another nigga in the world that's gonna do what I do. She couldn't do shit. He liked to tell her about his fun with his new chick. I saw her cruising around the town in his new whip. Start breaking that.
You saying you ready?
I'm ready to ride.
Man, here you go. Here's a, as they say, I'm pimp my ride. Well, you got your shirt. That's how we do it over here, man. You're official now. Official Money's Car Stereo representative. Oh, pop the shirt. I don't know if you've seen one, but you ain't never got one because your first time around. But I'm just saying, you know. That's right. Full advertising on the back, you know, shameless plug. But yeah, we out there. Okay, for sure. So, all right, let me show you what's going on here. So, basically, you know, your bags goes as such, and bam, we off. Just like that over here. Open the other bag over there. Hard to do this with one hand, but same thing over here. Pull here, plug there, and bag is off. Real simple.
Good too.
Yeah, we carpet you up, you know, and there, you still got room to put something up in the bag. That's pretty much it. If the bike has to go for servicing, you can get off of there, all that. So,
Nice.
Yeah.
It's clean. I like that.
Like the carpet? Okay. Good. Good.
I like that clean stuff. I hate when it be thrown together. And yeah, you slap and you open the bag and it be
wired. And they say, where they do that at? You know?
Right. You know what I mean? You get bags look like that when you open the bag.
Yeah, just the shit just everywhere.
The shit just everywhere, you know?
I was,
clean look.
A few people that have been over here this week, because, I got people come talk to me all the time, mm-hmm. and they was like, which bike is the new bike? Mm-hmm. And I was like, that's the new bike. But I said, but this one right here, man, this one is different. This is like the new bike. I said, well, he's added his own flavor to it. And so that's why it looked like that. That's standard issue. Mm-hmm. This is the extra, the other level right here, mm-hmm. you know?
Yep, it's that step your game up.
Yeah, it's that step your game up. Yeah. When I roll up, pull up, you're gonna know it's me.
Mm-hmm.
Bitches. That's how I feel. My name's Car Stereo. I'm just letting y'all see what I see. Hey, we getting them in, getting them out. I'm always yelling next, you know, and each one teach one. Hey, when they see you, they're gonna wanna be you. That's all I got to say about that. And we out for the day. Happy New Year to everybody. Check me out on Instagram, Facebook. You know, I'm a little bit everywhere. My name's Car Stereo. We got them.